Seven people were killed and 26 injured when a bus fell into a 250 feet deep gorge in Sirmaur district of Himachal Pradesh. Of the seven killed, four people died on the spot while the other three succumbed to their injuries on the way to hospital. The bus was going from Solan district to Chambidhar town in Sirmaur. The injured were rushed to a local government hospital. District Collector Rakesh Kanwar said help was dispatched to the accident spot as soon as they were alerted by the administration. The cause of the accident was not known. However, the district administration said an inquiry would be conducted to ascertain the same.
तीन पेशेंट्स ऐसे थे जो ब्रॉड डेड थे, जो यहाँ पर मृत अवस्था में अस्पताल में पहुंचे. उसके अलावा राजगढ़ एसडीएम से जो सूचना मिली है, चार लोगों की मौके पर ही मृत्यु बताई गई है. तो इस तरह से कुल मिलाकर ये जो हैं, ये 33 के करीब लोग इस बस में थे.
कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंट हेमंत फ्रॉम